Sit on the floor with the soles of your feet touching in front of you, with a kettlebell in each hand and shoulders at a 90-degree angle. Drive the arms upwards, ensuring your head pushes forward, allowing the traps to contract, and stabilise at the top end of the movement. Descend slowly over a 3 to 5 second period, bringing your head position back. Maintaining your forearm position remains vertical throughout until the kettlebells return to shoulder height.